preschoolers, and good morning, fishies. Let's give them their breakfast. Oh, what? Uh-oh, I think the baby fell in the sink. He was getting some water. Silly baby, washing their hands. The babies are always up to something. Oh, what are these babies doing here? Practicing the letter of the week. How cool. Good job, babies. Good morning, preschoolers. How are you guys doing this morning? Awesome. Well, in my last video, we made a shaker. So if you made a shaker, take it on out. Because we are going to sing the Rafi song together. Great job, you guys. That song has some more to it, so I thought maybe you could play it at home. It's called Shake My Sillies Out by Rafi, and I read the book to you yesterday. So thank you for doing the Shake My Sillies Out with me and making a shaker. That was really, really fun. Now what we're going to do is do some yoga. Since we shook all our sillies out, get the rest of them out. Shake, shake, shake. Maybe stand up, shake them out. Okay. And now we're going to do sparkling star pose. Have you guys ever done the sparkling star pose? I have, and I thought it would be really fun to do with you. So what you're going to do is stand up. Stand up. Find a space on your ground. Oh, who's that guy? Have you guys seen that? It's our musician, since we're talking all about music this month. So go ahead and plant your feet apart from each other. Plant them to the ground. And plant your arms up to the sky like a star. And put your hands out, sprinkle your fingers, and take a really, really big gulp of all of the sparkles. Ready? Put your hands in front of your heart. Let's do it one more time, okay? Hands up. Take a really big gulp of the sparkles. And breathe them out. Good job, you guys. Oops, sorry about that. My shaker's in the way. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the yoga movement, the star pose, the moon pose that we did. That was really fun. And now it's time for me to roll the dice to you, the Mindful Minute dice, to see how many breaths we're going to take. And bells ready. Oh, can you guys see that? How many is that? One, two. What does that mean? Yeah, two breaths and two bells. In through our nose. for our mindful minute, we're going to do the finger fiddle. So go ahead and sit down if you would like, or stand up, however comfy, whatever comfortable position you like. And we're going to keep our fingertips touching. And every time they touch together like this, we're going to say tap. Ready? And when we do it, we are going to breathe, take breaths too. Ready? Make sure you stretch them really well. Did you know that your brain is actually connected to the muscles in your fingers? And when you exercise your fingers, it exercises your brain and helps you keep focus. Awesome, good job. Good morning, Oscar. Good morning, Augie and Charlie. Good morning, Ray and Joaquin. Good morning, Ren and Kai. Good morning, Kayla and Juliet. Good morning, Taylor and Lakin. Good morning, Kingston. Good morning, Bobby Ellen. Good morning, Harper and Tristan. Good morning, Anna and Max. Good morning, Lucy and Roscoe. Good morning, Hannah and Victor. Good morning, Judah and Camille. Good morning, Dayadi and Nova. Good morning, classroom. Good morning, house. Wake up your house. Good morning, you guys. I've been thinking, have you guys been practicing your manners at home? Yeah? What kind of manners have you guys been practicing? Table manners? Table manners? I remember hearing about you guys learning about table manners. Please, Anne. Thank yous. And what else? How about this one? What happens if I... Oh no!
Bonk!
Oops! I bonked into baby. But I didn't say excuse me. I just walked by poor baby. How do you think that made baby feel? Me not saying excuse me. Let's try it again. Bonk! Oh! I'm sorry, baby. Excuse me. I didn't see you there. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. She didn't feel very good when I bonked into her and I didn't say excuse me. It wasn't very kind of me because I accidentally bonked into her. And it would be nice for you to say, or whoever you bonk into, to say it to them. I'm sorry, excuse me, or something along those lines. Let's say, oh, hello, baby. Hi, preschoolers. I'm writing... Oh, baby, you forgot to say please. Can I have that pen? Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't know what I was doing. Well, should we try again, baby? I don't like things to be taken out of my hands. Maybe you can ask for it. Miss Morgan, can I please have your pen? Here you go, baby. Thank you for saying please. Thank you, Miss Morgan. You're welcome, baby. Oh, look at her. We need to put some clothes on. Next week, I promise she'll have some clothes on. She's kind of feeling a little bit cold today. Well, baby, please excuse me while I go talk to my friends, okay? And you have a great day. All right, bye, preschool. Bye, baby. Sometimes the babies like to join in circle time, too, and help us like the puppets do, right? Okay, guys, well, it's time for me to excuse you to go do something inside of your house. Look to your parent. Ask them, what are my options? Pick an option. And you guys may now be excused. All right, guys, have a great Friday. Bye.